Welcome to May's Market Update, brought to you in cooperation with our partner. The number of active listings was down 2% from 1 year earlier and down 7% from the previous month. This smaller inventory means that buyers who waited to buy may have had a smaller selection to choose from. As you can see, the median listing price for the month was just under $380,000. Compared to last year, the average number of days that units spent on the market before being sold was up 22%. This higher number of days may signal a slowdown in the local inventory turnover rate. The median sale price was just over $310,000. The number of units sold increased 42% year over year and increased 28% month over month. These figures may indicate that buyers have been taking advantage of opportunities in this market. Thanks for watching. We hope you use this information to make smart, informed decisions in your upcoming real estate transactions. Feel free to contact us for more information or further assistance.